Kasi yun yung na-realize ko, Nelson, eh, that peace of mind, it's a gift, and it's something that you really have to work hard to get. Alam mo yon, parang it's not easy to achieve inner peace. And I think the reason why I am this way right now, why my energy is like this, is because I have been doing the work to face my pain. That's it. Kumbaga parang everything that I've been through, dati kasi nung mas bata ako, I used to resist. I used to not accept kung ano yung pinagdadaanan ko. I felt like life was being unfair. I felt like pinagtitripan ako ng universe sa lahat ng mga pinagdadaanan ko before.
Yes, alam ko yan. At nakita ko yung face na yan, that you are angry with the world. Di ba?
Sobra, kasi this is what happens eh, when we grow up with a lot of painful experiences, and syempre we all go through pain, 'di ba? But what we didn't learn when we were much younger is how to deal with that pain. Wala talagang nagturo sa atin. Kung baga, in school, we go to school to study math and science, but not really to study about our emotions and to learn about how to deal with negative energy.